When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. Now, what have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. The air shaft, which we'll use to get to Tri-Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Backyard that leads to the station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat the LS now. You scared the shit out of me. But you made it. But you made it.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in, we're good.
Give me some light.
Oh, ha, ha. Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then who's the boss it is? Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! Go, go, go! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Thank you.
Wait.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Gurban who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay.
A wise decision.